I'm still on this guy's land. I started the video leaving his house. I'm rather jealous. Except for the Tyson chicken houses, which, as suspected through conversations with him, have not been a good investment for the farmer. Land anymore.